Biking is so fun and so freeing. You feel empowered. You can get anywhere and you can get there yourself. What do I want to do on the weekend? I want to bike. The point of the bike lab is that we teach you how to fix your bike. The idea is to empower people to learn how to fix their own bike so that they are motivated to use biking as a reliable transportation method. All of my research is computational, and sometimes it's just nice to get your hands dirty and, you know, feel like you're still an engineer. There's always more to bikes than you thought. If you're interested in solid mechanics, you can think about bike frames. If you're interested in material science, you can think about brake pads. If you're interested in fluids, you can think about hydraulic brakes. So I think there's something for everyone, and there's always something to learn. I like to think of the bike lab as more than just a bike shop. It's also a place for community. People are so happy that you taught them a new skill, and people are also really passionate about learning. My dream is that one day we'll have our own space with our own tools, and anyone can come to the space and just borrow whatever they need.